David Green and Sons. 168 is Connor and Ryan Mulholland. 175 third is Clyde Family. 173 is Tony, who are all over the field. Judging class 586, Heifer Born. We now have a result in class 617 in the Limousin. First is one 183 from William Smith. I don't know who William Smith is, but so that I haven't just been here before. Second is 180 from Livestock to third. Third is 181 from Gareth Elliott. Fourth, 184 from B and G Snodgrass. Junior champion in the Limousin is 183 from William Smith. And 180 is reserve. Junior champion 183 in the Limousin and reserve 180. That's from William Smith and reserve Scott Aaron Livestock. In the Limousin sanction, we're now on to the senior heifer. That's class 618. In calf or maiden born on or between the 1st of July and the 31st of December 17. Senior in the Limousin sanction. The results now of class 618. First is 193 from James Alexander. Second is 187 Blackwater Limousin. Third is 189. That's first 193, second 187, third is 189, and fourth 195. First in class 619 is 203. That's from Connor and Ryan Mulholland. Second is 200 from David Green and Sons. Third is 199 from Liam Campbell's. Fourth is 202 from Stephen McGugan and Sons and the McGugan family. And fifth is 197 from B&D Snodgrass, and sixth is 198 from James McClure. The female champion of the Limousin is a junior heifer, 183 for William Smith, and reserve is 180.
Ah!
Junior Hilton from the Angus action. The results of the Limousin Junior Bull Class 622. First is 210, Ian Davison, led by Miss Wortman. 214, James Alexander. Oh, one here has got 80 in the number, so he has two. First in the bull class is 228, GCB Commercials, Garth Corey and Company. Second, 229, Samantha Allen. And third is 224, is William Smith. Fifth, 207. James Alexander, 207 was the wrong number. He was in the wrong class, 207, but he was fourth. In the Limousin Sanction, they're now judging the junior young bull. The two first prize winners from the previous classes. Junior male champion in the Limousin is 228. JCB Commercials. And reserve is 210, Ian Davison. A 228, junior champion, reserve 210, Ian Davison. Thank you. Junior Champion, what did I say? Junior, it was Junior Champion as well. Junior Champion and Male Champion. Our reserve is 210, Ian Davison. So that's the Male Champion and Reserve. Our judge in the Limousin today doing the event. Let me say a few words. It's been a hard job all day, but Doug is used to hard work, you know, so keeps us all right every time. So I can say a few words to you now. So pleased to have you, Dougie.
Thanks, Al. I'd like to thank the MUAS, the Model Show, for inviting me to judge this great event. I've had a really good day, thoroughly enjoyed it. Fortunately, I've ended up with a very good lineup of cattle for my final judging. Without dwelling, I would quite like to go and chat with my champion and reserve. But thank you very much.
So, the champions here today, as I said before, are sponsored by ABP. We have Neil Turner and Anne Cunningham representing them here today, and they will present the awards to the champion and reserve. Champion is William Smith, and reserve is JCB Commercials.